Amitabh Bachchan may have been a super celebrity, but she's a totally hands-on mother to her 4-year-old daughter Aradhya Bachchan. She takes her with her wherever she travels and schedules her shoots according to Aradhya's routine. Even while filming her latest movies, Jazba and Sarabjit, she brought Aradhya on sets to be around her. She also very rarely uses nannies and prefers to do Aradhya's chores herself. When she returned from her stint at Cannes, Aradhya was spotted in Aishwarya's arms. She had thrown a tantrum and Aishwarya spills what had happened. Point when they were walking, she was in a great mood even as people clicked pictures. She was laughing and saying something funny. But when people started caving in, she had to pick her up because she's too tiny to handle all that. She had to steer her way through the crowd. It is just a protective instinct. When prodded about Aradhya's tantrum at the airport, she says that she has seen the limelight since birth and would like to think she's used to it. But when Aradhya saw photographers coming, she just wanted to stop in her tracks and squatted on the floor.